there. Yeah, pre-snap, Coach Fish dialed up a good one. We all really loved that play. I think the other receiver, Jake Butt, just a play action where I can take a shot. And I saw a single high one-on-one with Darbo, and that's probably the best scenario that as a quarterback I could hear is one-on-one with Amari Darbo. So I got back at the top of my drop and saw that he won on his release, and it was still solid coverage, so I knew I needed to put it in one spot only, and he made a great play.
Stay in second.